And here, up, Wild Corazon, Miss the Kick. It's entry number 5, and that is Jebel Ali, Radio Inside, now San Rafael, and Bonnie Avenue, and there was his feel, writer of Jebel Ali, GB Mora, losing his ride, and as they gallop along the back, it's now Bonnie Avenue in front, Lee Smalang, followed by the couple runner San Rafael. Dakarali is now running in third by some 3 lengths, 5 lengths away, Mahogany Red. And here comes Easy to Win and Corazon, halfway down the trouble. Bonnie Avenue still in front, 2 lengths leader from San Rafael. A length and a half now to the catalyst, 4 lengths back, Easy to Win. Alongside Easy to Win, Corazon, while Mahogany Red now running on the tail of the field. As the last 300, Bonnie Avenue still in front. And Chase Nadia inside the catalyst. San Rafael running into the final turn. They go Bonnie Avenue in front. And being chased by the catalyst. Maria inside Bonnie Avenue hanging on. And the catalyst Maria inside. But still Bonnie Avenue is going to win for a gentleman. Boss Carlos Aquino. Second the catalyst. San Rafael Corazon. Easy to win. And Mahogany Red.
For race number 3, our unofficial winner, that's Bonnie Avenue, the heavy favorite with rider JB Guse, Masugudo the Catalyst, 4 Corazon at 3, Easy to Win. 6-2-4-3, that's our unofficial placing. At meron tayong nahulog na hinete, no? Numero 5, Jebel Ali. Panoorin po natin, replay.